drum roll, please?
Class clown. So for male, it's gonna be.
most unforgettable. Your male most unforgettable, it is no other than Jack Thomas. Yeah!
Thank you.
would like to turn it over to the Battalion Command Sergeant Major to conduct our Grog Bowl ceremony. Leadership, please come up.
And that, when mixed together with other drinks, created a powerful substance known as grog.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to begin by calling up the Battalion Commander and the Battalion XO to help me introduce the first ingredient to the grog.
All right, so, top three, buy C4 energy drink, because this year has been bomb.
We brought C4 energy drink because it is an energy drink and this year went by way too quickly.
We brought C4 because the flavor is Starburst, which represents the BC's mental stability bursting.
Hi everyone, I have hot chocolate for the grog because anyone who knows anything about me knows that I'm always freezing no matter how many jackets I'm wearing. The only thing is hot chocolate.
All of
it?
No.
Okay, so my ingredient is Gatorade, because everybody knows it's something hydrated. When it comes to BC. Especially won't kill.
Speak louder.
You're putting in vinegar. This year's paperwork left a sour taste in our mouth.
No, this is not water. It is salt water to represent all the sweat stained and dirty uniforms that you guys turned into us.
Every Raider knows
Pedialyte is essential to being a Raider and staying hydrated. The idea for this Frog Bowl is maybe we won't die.
The Sabre team putting in mouthwash because, like, we're the cleanest ROTCT.
9/11.
Monster Energy.
Monster.
Because not only are we nerds, we're also unhinged.
Perfect. Now that all the ingredients are mixed together, someone needs to taste the grog to make sure it's fit for human consumption.
I got it.
As the CSM, I must recommend that our fearless leader, Dragon Slayer, second to no other cadet in the region, take the first gulp from the grog. Commander, if you please.
Thank you.